Fish on, guys. Fish on!
Morning, y'all. Welcome back to the channel. Yep, we're at High Bridge. 64 degrees, I think. It's a bit warm. Whoever the powers that be are, they finally fixed the lights. Yep. I just can't see that one. That one's lit. I think the bridge is lit. So we're gonna get the party started. Going to go look for a blue coral. Then we'll come back and start fishing. Of course, we'll fish for snook first. And then we'll try for sheephead or oyster toadfish. So stay tuned.
Hey, Albinox Bridge. Albinox Bridge. It's a tug. Termite, tug, termite. You copy, Cap?
Yep, this is Albinox. We'll go ahead and start the opening shortly. Stand by, channel 9.
Roger that. Standing by, channel 9. This be tug termite. Standing by.
Starting the process of opening. He'll be coming through.
Captain, you stuck out there?
Yeah, I ran aground over here in this corner. Might as well put the bridge down till I can get off.
All right, that's no problem. We'll put her down and just give me a holler when you're ready.
I'll get out there.
Whata Tug boat operator. I don't know if you can see the lights. He is stuck in the mud. He's trying to get out.
You'd hear him on my radio too.
Okay, cool.
We just missed a transmission between the bridge and the termite. He got it out, now he's on his way through. Captain was had a few choice words to himself about getting stuck in the mud.